Paul, tell me about your tattoo, because it's quite integral to your character, isn't it?
Oh, well, it's sort of become that, yeah.
It's can I see
my
it?
Own...
Show me. Go on, you can remove a layer.
It's a rose. It's a rose. It's not that interesting. I mean, honestly, it's my own personal thing that I got for my own reasons, and it's kind of big, and so, you know, the producers, they really liked it, and so they said, well, let's just have Stefan have a tattoo. I wasn't for it or against it, but it's become this thing, and it's cool. I've created a whole little backstory for Stefan sort of getting his tattoo, and I don't know, we'll see what they write. I don't know if they'll ever, like, write that in, but...
Damon actually should have given him the tattoo.
You took me as a gift for my birthday.
Yeah.
Or we're out having a crazy night out and...
Stefan got hammered.
Yeah,
Stefan and Damon. At least you were, you know...
Stefan and Damon got hammered.
Well, at least you didn't give me, like, a Barney tattoo, you know?
I think that would have been ideal. I think that would have really added something new, added an edge to the show.
Not in an invisible place.
Oh, right. There's Barney tattoos on his inner...
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'm not going to ask you to show me that.
What? I was willing to. That's the one I was willing to show you.
Oh, fine. Go on, then.
You know what? I changed my mind.
Oh, you're so all talk.
No, you would have done it.